And also breaking reports of at least one person shot inside a gas station in the south suburbs. The shooting happened at a Shell gas station near 119th and Southwestern in Blue Island. Police are not saying what sparked the violence nor the condition of the victim. We are waiting to hear if police caught the gunman.